See what the Lord has done for us. See what the Lord has done for us.
John said it this way, he said, beloved, above all things, I wish that you would prosper. We want you to be wealthy. And then he said, I want you to prosper and be in good health. God's plan for you is to make you wealthy and healthy. And also he said, I want you to, beloved, above all things, for you to be prosperous, healthy, and what's the other one? As your soul prospers. Lord, above all things, I wish that you would prosper and be in good health as your soul prospers. That means that he wants your spiritual giant to be in control of your natural. And if we can get the Holy Ghost, and we can give him the respect and honor that he deserves, we'll follow the Holy Spirit. How many know we can't get there without him? We can't get there. And I'm so glad that those of you that have come to the forefront and have acknowledged that you need the Holy Ghost. You come to tarry. I want to tell you, don't you let nobody fool you. That Holy Ghost will take you somewhere. It's going to take you where your natural cannot take you. It's going to take you where your academia cannot take you. It's going to take you where your wealth cannot take you. Your health cannot take you. There's no limit to what God can do. The Bible said if he did it for others, if you let him, he'll do it for you. Can you clap your hands and give God praise? How many of you came out yesterday to tarry for the Holy Ghost? Amen. Are y'all getting filled in here? Hallelujah. And I want to tell you, when you really get endowed with it, everybody's going to notice the change. Because when the Holy Ghost is raining, the natural don't stand a chance. I wish I had somebody here. But this is not a moment to be ashamed, not a moment to have pride. It's a moment to humble yourself, because God has brought it here to deepen me so. Listen to me. A church that's not filled with the Holy Ghost is a church of mass confusion. It's always going to have jealousy and malice and envy. It's going to be backbiting, all that. You're leading yourself by the flesh. Or the flesh is leading you. But you want to see a church that has love unconditionally, get a church that got the Holy Ghost on the inside. When you see that, everybody will love everybody. Jimmy Wanda, is that right? And because of that, tonight I want to talk about the Holy Ghost tonight. It's time to talk about the Holy Spirit. Can we do that tonight? I need the oil. I need thee. Is there anybody here like me? Every I need thee, O Lord. How often? Every hour. Every hour I need you. I'm not embarrassed. I'm not ashamed. Well, see, what I'm saying, I'm talking the same now. I wish I had somebody here. Huh? And then I'm saying, oh, bless me now. I can't wait till tomorrow. Huh? Y'all need to get with me a little bit. Bless me now. Woo! Why? Because I need you. I said, I need you. I need you. Hallelujah. And that's when it gets happy that you're so, I need you. I call daddy, I call mom. I call sister, I call brother. I call husband, wife, uncle, aunt, nephew, niece, and cousin. But when I need something supernatural, I wish somebody said supernatural. I need the earth.
Thank you.
Tuesday night, praise the Lord. And it is open forum. That means anything you hear tonight and you don't understand, you have the option to ask a question and we'll answer it for you according to what the Word of God has to say. Tonight I want to talk about the baptism of the Holy Spirit, and we must get some recognition, or we must get some understanding of who this person is. The Holy Spirit is a person. Tell your neighbor, he's a person. He's not a ghost, but he's a spirit. He is the third member of the triune Godhead. It is God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. And those of you that are here on tarry night, tarrying for the Holy Ghost, the Word of God says that you must tarry until you be endowed from on high. That means you tarry and call on the name of Jesus, and the Holy Ghost will come in. The Holy Ghost is a He. He has intellect because He's able to reason.